Hello students,
I am back with next phylum, that is phylum
Annelida.
Phylum Annelida, either the organisms are aquatic or terrestrial, that means land pe rehne wale hain aur water pe bhi rehne wale, water and land both. Then free living or parasitic, that means either found free living, that means land pe ya water mein free living hai, kisi organism ke body ke andar nahi hai. और माइट बी पैरासिटिक, पैरासिटिक मीन्स किसी ऑर्गेनिज्म होस्ट बॉडी के अंदर है. देन सिमेट्री इज बाइलेटरल, बाइलेटरल सिमेट्री मीन्स वी कैन डिवाइड इट्स बॉडी इनटू टू इक्वल हाफ फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट ओनली बाय पासिंग थ्रू इट्स एक्सिस. देन नेक्स्ट इज बॉडी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, बॉडी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज ऑर्गेन सिस्टम लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, ऑर्गेन सिस्टम लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. That means most of the organs are developed and grown up like an organ system. Then triploblastic, three germ layers are found, triploblastic, ectoderm, mesoderm, endoderm. Metamerically segmented, the body is having segments, metamerically segmented like this, the body is having segments, right? Segments, you might have seen earthworm, leech. तो बॉडी में सेगमेंटेशन होती है, सेगमेंटेड बॉडी. सिलोमेट, सिलोम इज फॉर्म, दैट मीन्स बॉडी कैविटी इज फॉर्म, बॉडी कैविटी इज फॉर्म. इससे पहले हमने क्या पढ़ा था कि बॉडी कैविटी डजंट फाउंड टिल द प्लेटिहेलमिंथस एस्केलमिंथस में फॉल्स बॉडी कैविटी. नाउ हियर इट इज ट्रू बॉडी कैविटी इज फॉर्म, दैट मीन्स द फर्स्ट ऑर्गेनिज्म विच इज हैविंग ट्रू बॉडी cavity, that is Annelida. And now the muscles, these are tiny organisms, so uses its muscle for movement. So longitudinal as well as circular muscles are there, aage badhne ke liye longitudinal muscles and contract hone ke liye further circular muscles, both muscles are found. Two set of muscle movement ke liye hamesha two set of muscles chahiye. Parapodia helps in swimming. Aquatic organism are having a small you can say leg like aperture found, that is called parapodia, which helps it in swimming. Aquatic ko kis mein help karata, swimming mein help karata hai. Circulatory system is closed circulatory system, that means the blood moves through it some kind of tubes. Now excretory system, nephridia is there for excretion and osmoregulation. There is an organ called nephridia which helps in osmoregulation, that means salt and ions ke concentration ko check karne ke liye, and excretion as well. Next is nervous system. Nervous system contains paired ganglia, lateral nerves and double ventral nerve cord. Nervous system mein ganglia hai, nerves hai and nerve cord hai. These organisms might be bisexual like earthworm, might be unisexual like leech, and the reproduction is sexual mean of reproduction. Whether the bisexual organism, that means same organism body mein hai, to sexual reproduction, agar male or female alag hai, then also there is sexual reproduction is found. That's all about phylum Annelida. Next video we'll discuss about more phylums.